Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads. Today we're going to be taking a look at a STEM toy that kids can engage with their parents in building different types of things. It's called Snap Circuits, so let's take a look. So this is Snap Circuits. I'm going to go ahead and hold up the cover of the box so you can kind of see what it looks like. Where you can build over 500 different types of projects. And I went ahead and did one today, but I wanted to kind of show you it just because there's a lot you can do with this, and it really kind of teaches kids all about electronics, and it's fun and it's engaging for kids. And so I'm going to turn this around, and on the inside you're going to notice in this box that there are lots of different parts and pieces. I mentioned the 500 projects that folks can do. You get booklets, and in these booklets there are lots of different projects. Just really fun things to build, and again, teaching kids about electronics, and just a fun and engaging way to involve your kids. Originally kind of thought of as a great way to being able to engage kids who may be on the spectrum, and so we don't want them to isolate themselves and play. We want to help them be engaging and have something fun for the parents and fun for the kids to be able to kind of involve themselves with, something that they can do together, teaching them social skills and other kinds of things. And so back to the projects here, I went ahead and built one. All of these little pieces kind of just snap on and snap off. They kind of have little buttons on the back. And once you build something, you really get to do some pretty fun little projects. And so this one is a laser gun. It's got a little press switch here that will allow me to engage the speaker, and through this routing of different connections, it'll go ahead and let me create a laser gun sound. And again, you can operate a fan, you can turn on lights, there's lots of really fun and engaging things to do. So just wanted to give you the opportunity to kind of see this and to check it out. So again, Snap Circuits. So that's your tech tip for today. My name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.